Ditch the old webcam and hold off buying a new one. DroidCam OBS turns your phone into a high-quality camera that you can use directly from OBS Studio. In this video, we'll go over how to set up the app, the OBS plugin, and how to get the computer connected with the phone. Start by finding the DroidCam OBS app on the Android Play Store. Open the app description and tap install. If you have an iPhone, you can use the iOS version of DroidCam, also available on the Apple App Store. Once the app is installed, you can go ahead and open it and go through the intro page. You'll be prompted to allow microphone and camera access so that the app can record sound and video for your stream. Now that the app is ready, it's time to download the DroidCam OBS plugin on your computer. Head over to dev47apps.com/OBS, scroll down, and find links for Windows, Linux, and macOS systems. While you're here, be sure to check out the Q&A section, which contains a lot of helpful information about the app. Go through the installation process on your system. With the plugin installed, restart OBS Studio and you'll find DroidCam OBS in your list of sources. Add an instance and enter the IP address displayed on your phone into the properties of the DroidCam OBS camera source. Click Activate to start the video. The app also includes a remote control that you can open on your computer in a browser like Chrome or Firefox. And if you're a Windows user, you can add it as a custom dock to OBS Studio. The app has a lot of advanced features you can play with, so be sure to check out the settings on your phone and all the properties in the DroidCam OBS plugin in OBS Studio. You can connect over USB instead of Wi-Fi. Check the Q&A section on the website for more details. Thank you for watching and happy streaming.